This is the city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden events. The Rolls Royce of all entertainment shows on television. If your celebration is not on events, where else will it be? We are the hallmark of all celebrations on television. Bessie Donne Anthony Towesho is my name. I'm also known as Mr. Events. First things first, we like to give thanks to God Almighty, whose mercy and whose grace has kept us even till today. It's by His mercy that we are not consumed. He's been with us for over a decade, and by His grace, we are marching on. I also like to thank you and numerous viewers who has made Events your much-loved program. Week in, week out, you look out for this program. I'd like to say a very big thank you to you. I'll be going on a very short break, and when I come back, I'll be going on straight to what you have coming up on Events today. I know that you'll not be disappointed. I'll see you shortly.
Events Oyato.
Ètò tó gbajúgbajà bó jẹ́ ìkómọ ọjọ́ òbí tàbí ètò ìgbéyàwó ẹ pè wá ká gbé yín lárugẹ. Events ó yàtọ̀.
Ó ti lọ yàtọ̀ jù. Events ó ti lọ yàtọ̀ jù.
For sponsorship, adverts and to feature your celebrations on this show, call now on 07944-039-887 or 07985-638-661 or send an email to info@eventsforus.com.
Events only in UK, Europe and all over the world. Events Oyato!
On to our first show today. It was the engagement ceremony of Nicola and Busayo. It took place in London. Friends and family came from all over the world to be part of this great engagement.
Events Oyato!
From Odo City, the Sunshine State in Nigeria. We are here in respect of her son, Olubusayo Akeyemi, and your amiable daughter, Nicola Jane. You want to enter? Do you agree? Do you give us permission that we should come into your home?
Yes.
Yes.
Of course, yes.
Daddy? Yes. Get your hands together. Yes. City, the Sunshine State in Nigeria.
Hallelujah!
Nigeria, we are here in respect of our son, Olubusayo Akeyemi, and your beautiful daughter, Nicola Jane. We are here on behalf of them.
What's your prayer and wish for them to the bride and groom?
My prayer and wish for them is that they should be friends to one another, and they should take God as first in anything they do in their marriage.
Mo dupe lodo Olorun. Ni oruko Jesu. Ni oruko Jesu, ni oruko Jesu Oluwa mo dupe pe awon omo mi to se gbeyawo. Awa gbe se geji won nibi. Olorun o ba mi se. O ba mi se o yori sayo. Oluwa mo dupe o.
God, the brothers, uncles, say thank you. Hallelujah. Amen. Now we are about to start the program in earnest. We are going to call on Pastor. He said thank you to my familiar grandmas. We are well seated. Put your hands together.
Father Lord, we thank you. We give you glory.
The day was set, my Lord, my God, and today you brought it to pass. We thank you, Father, for this is the day that you have made, and we shall rejoice in it and be glad in it. We thank you because the Bible says it is good for us to give thanks unto you in Psalm 92.
What's your prayer wish for the celebrant, bride and groom, sir?
I really pray with all my heart that God will visit them with the richest blessings of heaven. That God, the Almighty God who made them and who has brought them together today, we visit them with the blessing of life. I'm talking of the life of God.
Messiah came home one day and told me that, Auntie, I have found a young lady that I want to spend the rest of my life with. And I asked him, who is this lady? He told me that her name is Nicola Jane. Is from Ireland, and that his mother, that her mother is Rita, and her dad Peter. And I asked him, I said, Busayo, out of all the young ladies, you did not find anyone in Nigeria, in Londo? You didn't find one in Ibadan? You came to Ireland to find a lady? She said, yes. And he told me, he said, Auntie, he said, because I discovered some qualities that I cannot find in any other girl except her. He said, are you sure? And I asked him, what are these qualities? He said, Nicola is an amiable young lady, that she's articulate, that she's attractive, that she's adorable, that she's beautiful, that she's bright, that she's bold, she's blessed, she's caring, cautious, decent, diligent, dedicated, efficient, and Nicola, she said, there must be a letter of proposal, a letter of intent.
So I really pray that everything will work out with the marriage. We have really had a good time, and my prayer is that God will promote them and increase the works of their hands. I pray that everything they put their hands to shall be successful, and I cover that marriage with the blood of Jesus.
To the members of the Maguire family, London. Dear Mrs. Maguire, marriage proposal. We have the pleasure to bring to your notice the existing relationship between our son, Olu Busayo, and your loving daughter, Nicola Jane, whose love has developed over the years.
Nine weeks ago.
Dear Dr. and Mrs. Akinyemi's marriage acceptance, acknowledgement and consent to marriage proposal, we hereby thankfully acknowledge the receipt of your letter asking for the hand of our daughter, Miss Nicola Jane Maguire, in holy matrimony with our prospective son-in-law, Mr. Oliver Sayer Oluwashem Akinyemi.
Oh, a big thank you to them, and this joy will be for all of us. They are partakers of the joy, and their own joy will come as well. Amen. And I will participate in their joy. Amen.
And for your son and your daughter-in-law, your new daughter,
yes.
I'd like to tell them, what yes. do you wish them today?
The best of marriage.
I have a beautiful ring attached to this Bible, and I want you to say it loud and clear. English. I want everybody to hear. Who owns this ring?
My wife.
Hallelujah!
I wish Basayo and Nicola every happiness in the world. They're a wonderful couple and a long and lovely marriage. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
First, I give glory to God, and I say the Lord God Almighty bless their marriage, and that this marriage will be fruitful, and everything they wish for in life, they will receive.
Okay.
Want to wear the latest fashions with a twist? Want to stand out from the crowd? Then why don't you come to London Tailor? London Tailor specializes in customized Afrocentric print tailoring with a twist. Be up to date with the latest trends and fashions, or dare to be different with your own designs tailored to your exact specification. At London Tailor, we pride ourselves in providing top-class customer service. Why not come and relax in our fabulous boutique full of all the latest shoes, bags and accessories that will complement your designs while you wait to be fitted. Try us today. We promise you won't be disappointed. Call us now on 0757-252-3774 to book your fitting, or visit us at 194A Sodock Park Road, London, SE163RP. London Tailor, top class designers, designers of class.
I am excited to introduce to you Woodbury Terrace, a quintessential opportunity to own one of the crown jewels of Leckie Homes. Excellence finally has an address. Placed in an up-and-coming area of the island and strategically located opposite Lagos Business School, sits these distinguished, luxurious four-bedroom terraces. Our tour begins with the spacious ground floor, comprising of a large open-plan living-dining area, a guest room with an ensuite, as well as the good-sized, fully fitted kitchen through the rear of the lounge. Adjacent to the stairs is the mini lounge, which is the ideal hangout place for your kids away from the main lounge, or for you to just enjoy the cool breeze from your own private balcony. Opposite the mini lounge is bedroom 2 with its ensuite. Bedroom 1 boasts of a balcony, an ensuite, and immediate access to the second lounge. Finally, we have the very spacious master bedroom, positioned for maximum privacy, with built-in wardrobes and a deluxe ensuite. This prestigious development is built to a very high standard, completed with hand-selected finishes, precision craftsmanship, and a wealth of home technology. Our luxury homes start from 30 million naira, and mortgages can be arranged with as little as 30% deposit. We are selling now, so contact us today to secure your unit.
Iron City Hotel Limited, for convenience hospitality.
Are you looking for an atmosphere of serenity, extreme comfort, class and hospitality? Look no further, because Iron A City Hotel Limited is a perfect choice. Tucked in the heart of Lagos to take you away from the everyday hustle and bustle of the city, bringing you to a state of total calm and bliss. Our facilities include exquisitely furnished rooms with 24-hour power supply, internet, swimming pool, standard gym, banquet hall, restaurant, and exotic bar. Located at number 2, Majek Odumi Street, off Allen Avenue, Ikeja, Lagos. Telephone 0807-666-655. Or you can send an email to rnacityhotel@yahoo.com. Or visit our website www.rnacityhotel.com. RNA City Hotels Limited, for convenient hospitality.
RNA City Hotel Limited, for convenient hospitality.
On to our next show today, we are featuring the Arrods of All African Cash and Carry, the Eco Food Market Cash and Carry in Charlton, is the new kid around the block of All African Cash and Carry.
Eco has
you know, draws a lot of people. When you're talking about Lagos, synonymous to people that are into high life, like you're in New York, you know. And that's where we got the inspiration for that eco food market. That means something that is beautiful, something that is good, something that everybody wants to actually want to reckon with. And that's why we have named the company Eco Food Market.
Eco Food Market is situated in Charlton, right opposite the new Sainsbury and adjacent to Macro. We are first and foremost a cash and carry. We do both retail and wholesale. We are also manufacturers of African food.
My name is Christine, and I'm one of the directors of Eco Food Market, which is sited in 20 Bucksby Way, Unit 5 Meridian Estate. And the concept is to take African food to another level from where we are to where we are right now. This concept is another level in the sense that it is the arrows of African food. Everything is to perfection, and that's what we've done here. If you come into our Eco Food Market, you will see that our packaging is unique and it stands out amongst many others. The vision of Eco Food is to promote African food beyond the African table. We want it to be acceptable to every European home to be able to readily accept African food. As you can see, this is African time. People are beginning to listen to our music. They are wearing our danshiki. They are wearing everything. So what about our food? So our vision is to see that every home in England and also beyond Europe be able to eat what we actually produce, which is produced by Eco Food in conjunction with Jollofi Food. But the standard that we are hoping to achieve is that we're swinging away from the none of African food not being readily accepted in the European market. We want everybody being able to accept African food. We have made things ready for them. We have our food in various range. We have the very hot for those ones who love, I call it killer pepper. They love it, it's good. And then we also have the mild one, and we have the pepperless. For those ones who are not allowed to take pepper at all, we do tailor-made food for people who actually come in to say that this is the way I want mine. And then we will do that for them. So we have catered for everybody. We have a company which is the mother company, which is called Jollofi Food, which is the branding. Because we are manufacturers, we manufacture garri, elubo, lafun, which is called the cassava root flour. We actually sort out beans, which we call the Olo Beauty, Oloyin Gold. And we do quite a lot of range of African dry food. Therefore, with that, we ask our mother a brand to do that for Eco Food, which is Jollofi Food. And this is actually manufactured in Nigeria. We believe that we, being the manufacturer, we know what people want. I'm about chemist, and I'm very particular about what I put in my mouth. It's like you going to the market to buy something, and then you really need to know the content of it. We have been able to do that for you with good nutritional value, with good sense of packaging, with also recipe being written at the back of the packaging for you. And also, we are very mindful of the quality of the food that we actually put in our packaging. So it's not just the packaging that is good, but the food itself. With my biochemistry background, all honors to my husband who is able to put that together for us. And besides, it makes life very easy for you. Food is ready in 5 minutes, especially those who want to cook the likes of jollof rice, who don't know how to cook it, they're still looking for how to do it. All you need to do in a few minutes, just get this tomato sauce. You can make it very easy, 20 minutes, food is ready. We actually did a small recipe book to actually go alongside with this, especially for non-African who are ready to cook. And I always say, this is easy for the can't cook, the won't cook, and the ready to learn. Who wants to learn how to use this sauce? It's so easy.
The concept of Eco Food Market basically is to deviate from the norm. There is a general concept, you know, which the reputation Africans have in the market, that we are not so well endowed, you know, in presentation of our food. We want to take that challenge, I mean, by ourselves to project African food and make it more contemporary than what we have. We
basically, coming into the shop, you see that slaps you right in the face. You see the way things are organized. We've taken into consideration details of, you know, every aspect of Eco Food Market, the butcher, the chilled and frozen ready meals. We've actually taken care of the bakery as well too. In the bakery, we are using locally made food recipes like the lafun to do some, you know, baking, some pastries as well. For those who actually want to go away from the likes of gluten. We also have the Christine spot. We have array of Nigerian dishes. You either come in, you know, we dish in the bowl for you to take away, or we microwave, you know, the food for you. In the grill and fry, we have akara, we have dundu. These are food that people crave, you know, to eat, which readily, I mean, might take a bit of process to do. We've taken that responsibility. We've done a dirty job for you. You just come in and then, you know, they are freshly made. You watch us prepare the food under very strict hygienic condition. You have that confidence in what, you know, is going into your tummy. Also, we have the suya spot right out there. The suya is a vintage kind of suya. We've actually taken experts' recipes. We've come up with our own kind of suya, which it's not what you get to eat out there. We've taken out the fats. We've taken out, you know, those dirty bits. In the shop, we have the, for the general groceries, we have our own labels, which are basically premium products. We also have varieties of other condiments people go to shops to buy. We've actually taken into consideration as well that most of the items we have, we've lifted them off from the floor. We have actually labeled them, you know, according to various departments. We have the general groceries, we have things like tomato puree, we have things like sauces, we have thin tomatoes, we have the likes of your Indomie. We have also the stockfish. We also have our own brand of palm oil, which is called Jolofe palm oil. Actually, a premium grade palm oil as well, which has no additive, you know, added onto it. Eco Food is a one-stop shop. You are able to do all your shopping under one umbrella. We have money transfer as well. We have a standard kitchen where for those who want to do large catering. And in the kitchen, you have all your utensils, you have all your kitchen equipment, which are quite modernized kitchen equipment. We organize events, we sit down with you, we do tailor-made menu for you, and then we actually tailor the catering to your budget as well. We also have the banqueting hall for renting.
Eco Food is very unique in different ways. We have the fry and grill. You will find things like the rotisserie chicken. You'll find the fried yam. You'll find the akara, which is the bean cake. You'll find puff puff. You'll find snail, which is a delicacy. You will just like it by the time you walk in there. The serenity is beautiful here. You just want to eat what we have in here. We move straight to Christine's spot. Christine's spot, which gives you a saving life. The man can just bring out the food and warm it on Sunday or during the weekday, especially for working professionals like doctors, nurses, teachers who don't have the time. All you need to do is just come to Christine's spot, take out buy in portion if you like. And do you know the top of it? We have another one which is called the frozen and chilled. We have all the jollof rice, the eforiro, the otong, the okra, the asaro, every kind of African food. We have about almost 26 lines of African food, which has already been prepared for you. You don't have to do anything. All you need to do is bring it out the night before, let it thaw out naturally, and then in the evening, you are ready to eat, especially coming from a very hard day work. You can be rest assured that your children will be able to eat this food without you even being there to struggle to do it. And mind you, we do it to specification in the sense that we call it home-to-home cooking. And besides that, we have a butcher whereby if you are not interested interested in our frozen food, you can always come to buy the meat yourself and prepare it. We have fish, we have the normal grocery. I mean, that makes Eco Food unique, a one-stop shop. Besides, we do your normal catering. We've catered for the presidency before. We've catered for so many events. We've been in so many places. We were the only African company who actually produced for the Olympics in 2012, which makes us stand out. We've gone out for so many exhibitions whereby we're the only African store that was there. So I believe that we've set a pace. And we are setting a pace continually for African food. So that's why I believe that people will want to come and shop in Eco Food Market. Not just an one-stop African shop. The fact that we're going to start our banqueting hall in a few months' time, I mean, that makes it really good, especially for our African people who are always in need of this facility. This sauce was actually made in 2010. It was based on the fact that I hate to actually blend. And because of this, we have put together your tomatoes, your onions, your peppers, and a bit of oil. We cooked it to a concentrate. It makes life very easy for you. Food is ready in 5 minutes, especially those who want to cook the likes of jollof rice, who don't know how to cook it. They're still looking for how to do it. All you need to do in a few minutes, just get this tomato sauce. You can make it very easy, 20 minutes, food is ready. And I always say, this is easy for the can't cook, the won't cook, and the ready to learn. Who wants to learn how to use this sauce? It's so easy.
Is an essential part of business, and if there's one company that has earned the trust of its esteemed customers, it is Africago. Africago, a division of Extra Limited. Indeed, Africago is an internationally recognized air and sea freight company whose services are simply first class. With a smooth operational network that covers the world, Africago is fast, dependable, and affordable. What's more, Africago money transfer is available to enable you send or receive money from your family, friends, and business partners without stress. Africago UK's office is at 160 Maple Road, Penge, London, SE20HJB. Telephone 0203-417-5256. With Africago, you can send your cargo and go to sleep. Africago, a division of Extra Limited, can reach you with its door-to-door personnel wherever you are and whenever. Africago,
first class freight company with a global reach.
On to our third and final show today. It was a double celebration in London, tagged 2151. Iyabode Adediran turned 51 and Aishat, her daughter, was 21.
This is Ade. This is Aisha's 21st birthday party, and you're watching events.
Moki Ade Otipe Ashi Opolopo Odun Laye O. Mo de ki Aisha Ipe Oun Na Tubo Dagba O.
Event Oyato. O ma gba yi ni lojo kojo ko so mo na ko ma lo be ko wa be.
It is a time for jubilating on events. Shout it from the rooftops. Shout it from the rooftops. Shout it from the rooftops. Events, city on the hill, we don't come again. Everybody and so gay. Everybody and so gay.
Yeah.
just want to wish the celebrants happy birthday, many, many more years on earth. She will celebrate many, many more years. She will live to see her children in the mighty name of Jesus.
I'm wishing Iyadami happy birthday, many, many glorious years to come, and our daughter.
Long life, happiness, success, wealth, and health.
Yeah. wish my mom a happy birthday, long life. She's looked after us. She spent a lot of money on us, and it's all good. Thanks to all the family that came, everyone that came.
And I would love to say happy birthday to the celebrants, Mama Dami. I wish her long life, good health and prosperity.
I wish her many happy returns of the days.
Aisha, she's been a lovely lady, very kind, good girl. The one and the only of the mom. She's a good girl. I wish her many, many more happy returns of the life. And the mom, she's very special. It's the one and the only in Aten. Yadami has been there for everybody. Support, in terms of support, appreciation, she always be there.
Lọwọ Ọlọrun nitori pe o seun lori Iyabode.
I wish my sister Iyabode Adediran happy birthday today. Long life and prosperity with her daughter Aisha. I'll be the one to hold you.
special, my lovely sister, my friend, my best friend, my other friend, and the other friend. That's my best friend. And my mom, she's the, my mom's a mom dad. Thanks to my mom, she's a mom dad. She looks after us, and we're very good.
Just want to say happy birthday to my auntie, more yet to come. Emma Kua Jepeo. Agbanya Daleo is a very big sister to me. I love it so much. Love you, sis.
I'm so happy for everyone that came. Yeah, I just feel like, I feel so loved. Like, I'm so happy. Yeah.
Just to celebrate today?
My birthday.
Yeah.
Oh, why did I choose this? Because I'm 21. It's a big age. I have to celebrate it.
Yeah, yeah. People celebrate for various reasons. Why did you choose to celebrate?
I don't know. My mom thought it was worth it.
I'd like to thank them all for coming to the party. We appreciate everybody that comes, most especially the people that come from Nigeria, and my three sons. May God bless them. I'm celebrating with my only daughter. I pray that God will bless her, bless everyone of my family, my children, and give them a proper life. I thank God for this day because I don't know God will make it like this. It's a very exciting day for me. Thank you, everybody.
I'd like to remind you to subscribe to the Events TV on YouTube. We have come to the end of yet another wonderful celebration and collection of celebrations for you today on the city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden. Events. I'd like to remind you that we do photography and videography even for celebrations you do not want to appear on television. Quality is our watchword. Bessie Done Anthony Toesho is my name, and you can call the numbers on the screen if you want us to be part of your celebration anywhere you are in the world. See you same time next week. By the grace of Almighty God. Bye for now.
Events, oh yeah,